Hey guys, this is Fishing 478, and I just got here, this pond, and I'm throwing the Pro Mini Buzz. I'm just trying to find a spot to get in the weeds. See if I can't get a cast across here. Here's a spot. I'm gonna try it right here, and then we'll make another trip around the pond with a frog, with the KVD frog. I'm throwing the buzz bait with the 12-pound test. Oh my, silver max.
Most of the time I fish here a lot. Most of the time I fish buzz bait. Most of the time I fish a big Strike King buzz bait. Today I'm just going with the smaller. Again, it's a Strike King.
Fishing with this small white buzz bait. That one hit it the first time, right as I was pulling it out of the water. Threw it back up in there. He hit it a little bit farther out the second time. One time I catch a lot bigger fish than that. That was a real thing. There's a better view of the pond. I'm gonna throw down the shoreline over here. Try that. See how that works out for me. Throwing this buzz bait on 12-pound Cajun. 12-pound Cajun line. not a very big pond. It leads into a bigger pond. There's a bigger pond down there, and it leads into that one. I caught it. I got another video on. I was using buzzbait there. Caught probably 3-4 pounders. There's a bunch of spots over here of like not that I've not done.